In this lesson, we'll perform conversions using equivalent ratios. Beginning with the conversion 12 inches equals 1 foot, let's convert 132 inches to feet. We'll begin with the ratio of 12 inches to 1 foot, which must equal or be equivalent to the ratio of 132 inches to an unknown number of feet, we'll say x feet. And now to determine the ratio on the right, which must be equivalent to 12 inches to 1 foot, we need to determine what times 12 inches is equal to 132 inches. So if we're not sure what to multiply by, we can always take 132 and divide by 12, which is 11, which means to find the equivalent ratio on the right, we multiply both 12 inches and 1 foot by 11. Notice this gives us, in the denominator, 1 foot times 11, or 11 feet, and therefore x equals 11. The ratio of 12 inches and 1 foot is equivalent to the ratio of 132 inches to 11 feet, which indicates 132 inches equals 11 feet. For the second example, let's use a conversion 4 quarts equals 1 gallon and convert 2.5 gallons to quarts. We'll begin with the ratio of 4 quarts to 1 gallon, which must equal the ratio of an unknown number of quarts to 2.5 gallons. We'll use the ratio of x quarts to 2.5 gallons. Focusing on the denominators, notice we need to multiply 1 gallon by 2.5 to get 2.5 gallons, which means we multiply both 4 quarts and 1 gallon by 2.5. 4 times 2.5 is 10, which indicates the ratio of 4 quarts to 1 gallon is equivalent to the ratio of 10 quarts to 2.5 gallons, indicating 2.5 gallons equals 10 quarts. I hope you found this helpful.